안녕하세요, 찰쌤입니다. 오늘은 In My Dust, Henry Ford's First Race. 네, 이 책을 읽어드리는 시간을 갖도록 하겠습니다. 이 책은 헨리 포드의 실제 이야기를 다루고 있는 책이죠. 네, 그래서 역사적인 인물을 알아보는 그런 기회가 될 수 있는 책입니다. 이 책으로 진행하는 수업에 관심 있으신 분은 아래 링크를 따라가주세요. 그리고 수업을 진행해주세요. 좋아요와 구독, 알림 설정 꼭 부탁드리고요. 바로 시작하도록 하겠습니다. In My Dust, Henry Ford's First Race. Henry Ford liked to drive. He liked to drive into town. People got excited when they saw him. There is that crazy Henry driving his horseless buggy again, they said. Ladies ran for the sidewalk. Men leaped for cover. Dogs barked. Horses reared. Henry liked driving into town. Henry had built his car by himself. It ran on gas. It did not have brakes. Henry stopped his car by turning off the engine. Then he jumped out. Henry tied his car to a post. Just like a horse, so it would not roll away. Everyone wished Henry would go back to driving a horse and buggy, but Henry loved cars. He loved driving them, and he loved building them. Other people were building cars too. Their cars cost a lot of money. They always needed repairs. Since most people did not know how to drive, car owners hired drivers. Only the rich could afford to own a car. Henry had a dream. He wanted to build a car everyone could own. Henry needed money to build his dream car. How could he get it? He decided to enter a race. Henry had never raced a car in his life. Car racing was a new sport. People dressed up for a day at the races. They cheered the fastest car to victory. If I win the race, Henry told his wife Clara, I'll be able to build my new car. Henry and a mechanic named Spider Huff went to work. They put a 26-horsepower engine in their race car. 1 horsepower equaled the pulling power of 1 horse. That meant Henry's car could beat any horse in seconds flat. People laughed at Henry. You'll never beat the daredevil, they said. The daredevil was Alexander Winton. He was the American racing car champion. I can beat him, said Henry. My car is built better. Clara nodded. She wanted only one thing. She wanted Henry to drive safely. The races were held at a track near Detroit, Michigan. Henry entered a 10-mile race. The prize was $1,000. 8,000 people filled the stands that day. The 10-mile race was the last race of the day. Henry and Winton were the only racers on the track. The daredevil smiled at Henry. He tipped his hat. Henry tipped his head and smiled back. On your marks, shouted the starter. Henry gripped the steering wheels. Start your engines. Spider cranked the engine. Henry's racer roared to life. Bang! The starter's pistol went off. Henry and Winton shut down the track. the crowd cheered. Most were cheering for Winton. They were sure he would win. The two cars raced side by side. Up ahead lay the first car. Winton was a pro. He knew how to drive around the bend without slowing down. Henry did not. He had to cut the engine. Then he made a slow wide turn. "Lean out!" shouted Henry. Spider stood on the running board. He leaned out. Henry took the curb. Spider's weight kept the racer from tipping over. Winton was ahead. Henry stepped on the gas. He sped down the track. His car caught up with Winton's. The cars raced around the track five more times. The racers were on their last lap. The finish line was in sight. Suddenly, a black smoke covered the track. Henry could not see. Was his car in trouble? Was the engine overheating? Was the race to build his dream car over? No. Winton's car was in trouble. It was burning oil. Suddenly, the engine started. Winton's car roared to a stop. Henry rolled past in a cloud of dust. "Yippee!" he shouted with glee. The crowd went wild. Men threw their hats in the air. Women stood on their chairs to get a better view. Henry had won his first car race. Henry Ford was the new American racing car champion. The next day, Henry's name and the picture were in all the newspapers. He had won the money. He had also won a beautiful crystal punch bowl. Clara placed the bowl on the table for visitors to see. Henry built his dream car. He called it the Model T. It came in one color, black. The Model T was easy to drive. It was easy to repair. People loved it. They called it the Tin Lizzie. Henry Ford drove his Tin Lizzie into town. People got excited when they saw him. Ladies waved. Men honked. Henry was happy. He had built a car everyone could own. 네. 이렇게 해서 헨리 포드의 이야기, In My Dust, Henry Ford's First Race, 네, 를 다 읽어줬습니다. 재밌죠? 헨리 포드가 사업 자금을 모기 위해서 레이싱을 해서 진짜로 이겼다는 거, 네, 재밌는 역사적인 사실인 것 같아요. 아이들도 관심이 있을 만한 얘기죠. 네. 이 책을 가지고 한 수업에 관심 있으신 분들은 아래 링크에 가서 수업을 신청해 주세요. 좋아요, 구독, 알림 설정 부탁드립니다. 다음 시간에는 굿나잇, 굿나잇을 읽어드리는 시간을 갖도록 하겠습니다. 그럼 그때까지 안녕히 계세요.